Hey guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today, I'll be teaching you guys how to do my run as a 2.5k... I wouldn't say it as a special, but as a thank you for 2.5k subscribers. The actual 2.5k subscriber special will probably come out within the next couple of days, because currently I'm working a lot on fast taggers and I'm having a couple of issues, so I've been talking to many developers in the Guerrilla Tag copy scene, and yeah, I'll try and get it to work as fast as possible. So let's get straight into the run.
Okay, so to do the run, you're gonna have to learn how to do the front hand and the back hand. The front hand is pretty simple, and what you're gonna do is just, you can do it with your left hand too, I do it with my right hand. Front hand, you're just gonna bring it up like this, come in, right? I'm gonna come down and in, go as far back as possible, and twist your wrist right here. You're gonna come in, go behind your back, and twist your wrist. What you can do for the run is turn your body a little bit so you can go more back with your front hand. You don't need to do this, but I'd recommend you like go at a like 45 degree angle to the left or to the right depending on what your front hand is. So yeah, that's basically already the front hand, so you just want to come down like this. Go as far back as possible and flick a little bit with your wrist basically. If you do the front hand correctly, it should make it so that you like get pulled forwards and also jump up, because you don't want to be dragging yourself while doing this run, because dragging is going to make you slower. Then, for the backhand, what you're going to do is, I usually have my arms all the way extended for this, but you don't need to. Once you come in, what I do is I do like this big circle, right? When I hit the very front, I go ahead and stop going in the circle motion, basically, and I start going backwards and flick with my wrist. That's why my hand also goes back, like, weirdly when you see the run. So I basically do this circle, and I flick backwards. Like that. Basically, so it's gonna be like this, basically. Start to explain the backhand, that's why I've been not wanting to teach this run. Because the backhand is just very weird and I don't think a lot of people will understand it. Whatever. That's basically already your backhand, and all you're gonna do while you're coming back is just go all the way, flick backwards with your wrist basically. So you wanna go from, let's say this is like how your wrist is normally, I'm gonna go all the way back like this. You know? Well, that's how you wanna like move your hands, right? Then, to do the run correctly and combine both of them, I usually go ahead, I start just straight up just pushing backwards with my backhand, and then I do my front hand, right? So that like, this right here gives me a little momentum boost. So what you're gonna do, just do this. Then once you're right here, you wanna be ready to slap on the ground, do that, right? And then you already wanna have your front hand going again. So it should look like this when you combine both of them. So, front hand, back hand, front hand, back hand, front hand, back hand. And then just combine these two. And then make sure that you're staying off the ground, because if you drag yourself along the ground, you're gonna go way slower with the run. So like this. That's what it should be like. And then, what you can do is hold your grips, hold your controls a little tighter. You sadly won't be able to see it because my game hands just do not work. I don't know why, but they just don't. And then, this is just how you want to do the run, basically. And now, really quickly, to show you how fast a run actually is, I'm going to show you guys a time, death wall to double walls, and gazebo to, double walls to death wall and gazebo to death wall. My bad. And I'm just do a little jump start. So that won't come with into the time, but here we go. This is doing the run at trying like, I just won't really try a lot. I just want to show you guys what the run looks like. So right here, jump start and then the run. So I messed up the run a little bit because I was dragging myself, but that's all fine. Now the death wall to gazebo time right here. That one was also not good, because I was jamming myself again, but that's basically the run. I hope that this tutorial helped you to do my run. Once you've mastered it, you'll probably be faster than over 90% of competitive,
because competitive lobbies are, they're just not good. And with this run, you're gonna be able to run basically every single lobby. So, yeah. The 2.5k subscriber special will come out as soon as I get servers working again on Fast Tigers. And the server, like the new server, will also be released as soon as, like before I start the 2.5k special. Or on the day of the 2.5k special. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry for not going in depth into my run. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.